हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस सम एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4। द नेम ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4 इज क्लॉथिंग फॉर अस। स्टूडेंट आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन द ऑल द टॉपिक्स अकॉर्डिंगली टू द योर बुक विच इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय योर स्कूल। So student, get ready to write down the exercises. And listen student, one more thing, that today exercises I will not write the any question. I will give the photos in the WhatsApp group of the give short answer types and long answer question. So I will give the question in the WhatsApp group and I will write down only the answer according to the question 1, 2, 3, whatever the question asking in the book. So student, get ready, write down in your homework copy, or you can write down direct in the fair copy. If you write down neat and clean, then you can write down in the fair copy direct. So student, ready, take the pencil, pen, sharpener and write down today's date. Class 4th subject science. Today's topic is, what is the EXER exercises of chapter number 4. Name, clothing for us. Okay, so student, above the page, above the line, you should write down only the chapter number 4th, clothing for us. Don't write the exercise, only chapter number 4th and name of the chapter and mention the date. Okay, so the tradition, I am also taking the book for explanation of the question answer. Yes student, I have completed the filling the blanks. Tick the correct statement and cross the wrong one. Now today I am discuss the point number 3rd. Identify the following fibers or fabric on the basis of given features. So when you write down the answer, first of all read the sentences very carefully, because these sentences are totally based upon the your topic, which is you already learn. So student, this answer you should write in only book, don't write in the fair copy or rough copy, write in you direct in book with the help of pencil. Okay, third, identify the following fibers or fabric on the basis of given features. FEATURES. Okay, so write down the answer number 1 in the book. Question number 1st, The fiber. This fiber is obtained from the stem of a plant. It kept us cool in summer. This fiber is obtained from the stem of plant. You know, student, the some fibers are obtained from the plant sources. Cotton and linen. Cotton is obtained from the cotton plants and linen is obtained from the stem of the flax. Okay, stem of the flax. So student, in this question asked that linen, stem of the plant means linen fibers obtained from the stem of the flax. Flax is a very useful, very durable, very strongest fiber. Okay, so write down the answer is linen. Answer number 2. This fiber does not let the body heat escape. It is obtained from an animals. Student, generally these types of clothes worn in the winter season. So this fiber does not let the heat, body heat escape. So student, give the name of the fiber, wool. Wool. Answer number 3. This fiber is strong, durable and stretchable. It is used to make umbrella, wind cheaters and raincoat. Generally student, this type of the clothes are generally made from the synthesized fiber, which is made in the factories. So student, because this is very strong, durable, wrinkle free and does not fade their color after several washes. So write down the correct answer, synthetic fiber. Now answer number 4. I am going to read the question. This fiber is used to make fine and expensive dress material. It is obtained from an insect. Student, an insect provide a fiber that is called silk, by which we can make the fabric, by which we can make the clothes. This cloth is very expensive, very costly. So silk fiber are generally costly, which is obtained from an insect that is called, which type of insect student? The silkworm. So what is the answer? So this fiber is used to make fine and expensive dress material. It is obtained from insect that is called silk. Okay, so complete the answer in the book. Now ready student, the write down the question answer in your fair copy. Okay, class work copy or fair copy. So open and it is. Okay, student, write down this. I am going to erase this. Now student, I am going to solve the question. Give the short answer, point number 4. give the short answer. Student, this question is given in page number 45. I will send this question in your WhatsApp group. If you write down the question the given in this online classes, you can write down, or you can leave the one or two lines in the fair copy. Then after completing the online classes, you can write down the question from your book or from WhatsApp group. Okay, so I will write down only answer. So question answer number first. Question is, why do we need clothes? Why do we need clothes? Student, clothes. This is already given in page number 39. Open the page number 39 and try to find where the answer. So we need clothes. We need clothes. We need clothes. We need clothes to cover our body. To cover our body. Okay, that protect us from what? Cold heat, dust and rain. This is the sufficient answer of the question number first. And write down the way of the write down the answer in the fair copy. Draw a underline below the answer. Now write down the question answer number 2. I am going to read the question. The question is, what are natural fibers? Give two examples. What are natural fibers? Okay, so this is given in your key point number 3rd. Natural fibers are made from natural fibers. Natural resources such as plants and animals. Okay. No question, give two example. Write down any two example. Cotton, linen, wool and silk. Cotton and wool are two examples of natural. Write down, student. Write down very neat and clean.
Now student, I am going to read question number 3. Why do we wear dark colored clothes in winter? Student, this is already given in your page number 41 in the book. You can also find out this answer. Okay. So student, I am going to erase question answer number 1 from your whiteboard. We wear dark colored clothes in winter. We wear the dark colored dark colored clothes in winter because student, page number 41 open, because you can write down a new word as they absorb more heat and keep the body warm and keep the body warm. Okay, so students, always wear the colored clothes in the winter season and light colored clothes in the summer season. Right, question, neat and clean. Question and answer number 3. Now, student, I am going to read the question number 4. How do clothes help in identify people's work? Student, you know that clothes also identify the people's. So, clothes help in identify people's work because they need the different clothes according to their different weathers or needs on the different occasions. Okay, so write down the answer number 4th. I am going to erase the question answer number 2nd. Question number 4. How do clothes help? Okay. Clothes help to identify I
IDENTIFY identify people's work. PEOPLE people's work because people wear different types of clothes according to their work. According to their work, driver wear a special dress and pilot wear the different kinds of dress and student liar wear the black coat and white pant and student soldier wear the different kinds of and policeman wear the different kinds of so because the people wear different types of clothes according to their work. Their need. Don't write the need on occasion. Because need and occasion is the different things. In that particular time, we wear the colorful clothes, fancy clothes. This is not identified the work. Work means labor. Work means the services. Okay. Now, the last question. Write down. Why do we need wash clothes? I am going to raise question answer number 3. Write down the question number and answer number 5. So we need to wash clothes. This is given on the page number 42. Write down. We need to wash clothes remove the dust. Okay, dust, stains, and sweat. Sweat, sweat from them. Now student, your time is going to over. Write down the homework. Write question answer number fourth in your notebook, means fair copy, and learn it. Okay students, I will provide the question and through your WhatsApp group. Okay, if you write down the question, if you have your book, you can write down the question also. Don't wait of my photos. Okay, thank you student, class is over, have a nice day.